After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
About a hint on gliding.
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
Us out of our temples and stolen our food!
Thank you. Those metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge. Left or right, use the right stick.
Pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor. Just let me catch my breath, and then I'll kick that other guy's butt.
Is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button.
Thank you.
fairy zaps you, like this. It means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
I think I could have worn him down sooner or later.
Thank you for rescuing the town. As mayor, I awarded you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. Sorry, that was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master.